Hello, everyone. My name is Ron Baucom, and I'm running for the office of the mayor of Fayetteville in the November 8th general election. I am not a professional politician. I just love our city. I'm not externally funded by any political action committees or any other external organizations. I'm running this campaign from the heart and a vision to help move this city forward. I'm a lifelong resident of Fayetteville. I graduated from Fayetteville High School and also the University of Arkansas with a Bachelor's of Science degree in Business Administration with a double major in Accounting and Finance. I was taught the value of hard work and serving others at a very young age from my parents. My first business was as a five-year-old mowing yards in our neighborhood. I've had many years of retail and management experience, and I'm a former business owner. I've raised three children, and I also have six grandchildren, and I want to make this a place that they will always call home. I come from a humble background. I live in South Fayetteville. I know what it is to do hard work. I know what it is to be a caregiver to your parents. I know what it is to live on a shoestring budget. I know what it is to work from the crack of dawn until well after the sun sets. We need changes that are fiscally responsible, prioritized on the needs that have the most value added for our citizens. I take this job seriously. The duty of this office is to serve, to be good stewards of our taxpayer dollars. You will hear other candidates talk about making proposals and changes, all the things that people want to hear. The reality is they require analysis, prioritization, and funding. These changes cannot put an unfair tax burden on our city. We need to bring improvements to all parts of our city, not just certain segments. We need to look at opportunities to bring industry to our community, increasing job opportunities, and improving living wages. We need to look at more green energy and technology. Some may require more upfront expense, but in our analysis, they must show a return on investment. Our median household income in Fayetteville is $37,350. That is below the state averages of a little over $41,000 and the national averages of over $54,000. Our state is only ranked 49th out of 50, and we are even still below the state average. 25.2% of our population for whom poverty status is determined in Fayetteville live below the poverty line, which is higher than the national average of 15.5%. Over 13% of our citizens live on a household income of less than $10,000 per year. We need to also continue our strong support of our police, fire, and first responders, ensuring their protection as well as our citizens. I would appreciate hearing from everyone about any ideas or concerns for our great city. You can reach me by phone at 479-426-4063. If you have internet access, which there are a lot of citizens in our community that can't afford that, but if you have it, you can email me at ronbaucom1@hotmail.com. That's ronbaucom1@hotmail.com. I'm also on Facebook under Ron Baucom. To the veterans and active duty servicemen and women, thank you so much for your sacrifice in defense of this great nation. It would be a great honor to serve our community. I sincerely appreciate your support. Thank you so much, and God bless our city and our fine country.
Fayetteville Public Television offers an open opportunity for any person running for a position in the city of Fayetteville or Washington County to come share their platform with a television and internet audience. FPTV is committed to informing the public and to your right to free speech. Any thoughts, views, or opinions presented in this show are the views of the presenters and do not represent the views of FPTV or the City of Fayetteville.